part 3 of Sunday Sandwiches, where I make a completely vegetarian sandwich every week. This week, I'm making a chickpea melt. Think tuna melt, but with chickpeas. Just add in some mayo, dill, celery, onion, and seasoning, and mix super well. Then melt some cheddar on toasted bread, add in the chickpea mixture, and top with lettuce. Get the full recipe in the description, and follow for part 4.